Mr. Speaker, my understanding is that yesterday, immediately after the delivery of the budget, confusion arose at the various toll booths. With the exchange of fisticuffs at the various toll booths. Mr. Speaker, and to avoid further escalation of the confusion and chaos at the toll booths, the minister, in order to save the situation, came with that directive. Mr. Speaker, that really is what happened. The minister wanted to save the situation as to whether it conformed to legality. That was another matter. But the minister acted timelessly to save life and property. Mr. Speaker, that is why the directive was not about the suspension of the law. The minister could not have suspended the law. He only dealt with the operationalization of the law in place.